Welcome, passengers. Mega Sim here. Can't really hear much because this HST is switched off, which is what I want you to do when Midland Mainline is released. That's right. Should we go through how to do that? Then you can do it for yourself when it comes out. Right. No, I don't want to go yet. Right. Before we do, let's put the daylight. Oh no, it's still kind of day. Right. Put it in neutral. There we go. Listen to this. Now try that on the VP185 HST. You are going to love it. Let's get there. Let's do that. There we go. Okay. Let's get her going. Okay, let's put her into forward. Go to initial. Train supply brightness. I don't know why, because that's a spare port there. Go. The ATP data entry is not on, and it's not rusty. Well, that's one good thing. We've got the HST power car report book, which probably has GWR logo on, but the previous one had the FGW logo on it. The engine room light. That's quite big. Feels bigger than it should be up there. Anyway, there's the door to the engine room. I think we're ready and raring to go. Okay. Okay, so I've been given the information. The information for an MTU is if you can, it's not advised, but if you can, you can go full notch on an MTU. So with the MTU engines, they can take notch 5. Other trains, nope. Not the other HSTs, but the MTUs can take it. We have to move up to the signal and wait. Oh, my water's gone. Climb that. It's fun. Now, just remember when you are climbing, well, you shouldn't be climbing HST, but if you were, you have to put your two hands. There has to be at least 3 touch points when you're climbing. And that's your feet and your hands. It's getting in our way. I don't know what's in our way, but we're going to find out. Is it because we're running late? Oh, there we go. Go. I'm ignoring the speed limit because I've only just noticed. Nice. What have we got? Sutton Coldfield. Oh yeah, sounds good, eh? Mega Big Owl. That's better. Bling. We'll go down to 50 in a minute. Some cake that I got on one of my trips and squashed it in my bag. Oops. Ba ba ba. Oh, it's telling us to go this way. It's not like we can go any other way. Going down the hill. Lovely sunset though coming up. There's the light. To a 60 limit, but we got 0.8 miles to go, so that's not going to happen, is it? A lot of yellows. Where's the red? Nothing else is in the station. That's good. Good. There we go, going down a steep hill, so things are gonna be different, aren't they, for the brakes? okay. Let me redeem myself. Amazing. A bunch of points. Oh, gold, bronze. How did we get bronze? Over the speed. Anyway, right. Okay, so I need to tell like you, and I want to. And a crash. Just press the engine stop, and eight at the same time. Well, there we have it, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos from Lomega Sim. Social media links are in the description below, and I will see you on the future next video. This is Mega Sim out of here. See you later, guys. Bye.